our lateral bound. So your client's going to start off from one foot and leap over to the other foot, making sure when you're landing that you're keeping your knee in line with your toes, so the knee's not caving in or going out. Your core's braced to keep your balance, and you're landing with a soft knee.